Who the fuck is this?
The guy keeping you out of the gas chamber. Townley's on his way. We need to talk face to face. Warehouse off Dutch London in Banning.
Oh, we can do more than talk, my friend. Gotta quit that shit, man.
Yeah, I know.
I take speed mostly, and look at me. Boom! Best shape of my life.
Yeah.
Yeah, I could still take you, sugar tits.
That's because you're fucking deranged, not because you're in good shape. Hey, why don't you stick doing fucking crunches and feeling bad about yourself, all right, pork chop? Hey, fuck you.
You know, I'm beginning to think that's exactly what you want to do.
Yeah. Jesus. Just said the same fucking thing to my wife.
His face that last time I popped it. Boom!
Oh, ladies!
God, you're an asshole. You back there. I know you, but you, I don't know.
Yeah, well, until I see reason otherwise, why don't we just keep it that way? Steve, what a pleasure, bro.
Oh!
He reminds me of one of those guys you see advertising pills for middle-aged men that can't get erections.
Hey, Devin Weston is a very good friend of mine, so why don't you watch your tongue? Because let me tell you something, that guy gets more tail than, than a tail catcher.
I have to fucking remember that line. You, Where did we meet?
Nowhere, pal.
Yeah, we did.
Hey, oh, what are we doing here, huh?
This.
Please, keep the sleep bastard away from me.
No, Ferdinand, he's gone. It's okay, I've got some new friends here now.
No, this okay. Is Michael, and this is Trevor.
No.
Now our friend here, he claims he doesn't know anything.
I don't know anything. I don't know, I already told nothing. I don't know anything. Please, sir.
You know about the Azerbaijanis.
Huh?
Azerbaijanis.
I do audiovisual, hi-fi audiovisual. It's top man, good price, VIP, you know?
You're a fucking spy. And the asswipes at the agency know this. So I need to know. What did you tell them, and what did they tell you?
I told them what I tell you.
Uh-huh.
Hey!
This doesn't
work. What is this? The house in Rockwood Hills. The man who owns it. He works at the consulate. Oh, that's all I know.
That's it.
I go.
You're gonna make him speak.
No.
You two are gonna drive up to Rockwood Hills.
No.
And when we find out which man is the man with the problem, you put him down.
No.
Because I'm tired of these fucking nitwits at the agency taking all the glory.
Let me go.
All right, fuck is all this, huh?
I think it's a good time, buddy. You know, go for a drive.
You get to work, and I'm not here.
The guy's your neighbor. Caesar's Place, Rockford Hills.
Willkommen zurück zu GTA 5. Das ist eine der.
The more I see of your boss, the more I like him.
I was you, I wouldn't be so critical of who others associate with.
So is he gonna be a problem?
For sure. But there's nothing we can do about it. If something happened to him right now, I'd be right under a microscope. An electron microscope of bureaucratic shit. And that would make it very difficult to keep old secrets.
Oh well, boo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo for you. You know who else is having trouble keeping secrets, asshole? Me. After you brought Trevor in on this.
I only brought him in after you put out your press release. Townley's taking scores again. The Los Santos reboot. If we didn't control the situation and he'd unearthed this connection, then what?
Then Trevor flips out, beheads me, kills my family, or raises them as his own. I don't know which is worse. Anyway, any of that could happen at any time.
Slow down. Let's think this through. What does he know?
He knows I'm alive. He knows I got money. And now he knows I'm working with the FIB.
Does he know how long you've been working with the FIB?
How long? The fuck does that matter?
Either you were working with us before the Cash Depot job, you walked your crew into an ambush, one of them spent 10 years on the run, and the other landed in a federal penitentiary,
or
we stumbled on the Cash Depot job, Brad went down, you went down, Trevor got away, the FIB cut you a deal on your sickbed, faked your death, and you end up here.
Who's to say which of those is true?
That there's any doubt probably accounts for you being alive.
Back there? Trevor made you right away, the second he saw you.
You remember after the bust, I was in all the papers. I was on the evening news, the man who killed Michael Townley.
Yeah, I was quite a trophy. A good head to hang on your wall.
Back then, sure. Not now.
So, ich muss es hervorheben, wir haben hier die Vergewaltigungsszene vor uns. Das ist eine Sache, die viele Leute angemerkt haben, damals das Spiel für die PlayStation 3 und Xbox rausgekommen ist. Dementsprechend, wir werden gleich da wieder hinschalten und werden uns das da miterleben dürfen, wie er den vergewaltigt. Also, wer das zu übel findet, ich werde im Video oben in die Ecke die Möglichkeit geben, das Ganze zu überspringen, damit man das Ganze sich nicht antun möchte oder muss.
This is bullshit. This place, Davey. They've been shooting the real cunts of suburbia here the last few weeks. No way that's your guy.
Shit. You are kidding me. I'll call Steve. Wrong house. This guy isn't our guy.
Okay. You sure you don't want to silence him just to make sure?
If we're silencing someone, we're silencing the right someone. Get me another address.
Hey, you want a coffee?
Can I get you anything?
Turns out that was the wrong Azerbaijani. We need a new address from Mr. K. Choose your instrument and go to work on it.
Where do we start, eh, buddy?
Wait! What are you talking about, the wrong guy? No! Who do you want? Just tell me what you want, huh, man? Huh, please, look at me, please.
Yep, wir dürfen selber wählen.
I can't legally tell you to do this. But do it.
Hey, please.
It's so heavy! I'm bruised!
No!
I hope you're not a skier!
Mr. Phillips, ask him about Tahir Javan.
Why didn't you ask me? I know Tahir. I did his home theater. He lives in Chumash, right? Into the Western Highway.
Oh. That wasn't so tough, was it? Huh? Did you get that? Did you hear him? Lives in Chumash, the Western Highway.
Chumash, you're driving. Remember, terror does not take coffee breaks.
What a dick.
Sachen in den Müll werfen scheint auch keine neue Sache zu sein. Hey. Aber schön gelandet da hinten.
So how are Steve and Trevor getting along?
Seems like a productive relationship.
Yeah, you know, like I said, he's got his uses.
And as you can see, we're trying to take full advantage of him.
Then what?
This thing with the agency gets put to rest and we don't need you.
Watch it!
And we don't need you anymore.
Right. And what about Trevor?
What about him?
I need some resolution, Davey. You let him walk. You said you'd clean the whole thing up back in North Yankton.
And you told me it'd be a clean job, no casualties. There were more eyes on that town than there needed to be.
Yeah, well, according to my eyes, Trevor's your problem, Dave, as much as he is mine.
He's not a problem at all. We're monitoring him. Has he said anything about Brad?
Fuck yeah, he has. Plenty. I keep changing the subject. You know, he thinks you might actually commute Brad's sentence when this is all over.
That's good. Fine work. We'll send another letter. It's about time anyway.
Oh, so that's you who's been sending those fucking letters to Trevor, huh?
Yeah. He thinks they're from Brad, who he thinks is locked up in high security and not, well, not 6 feet under in a grave marked Michael Townley. The trainees write them. It's a good exercise.
Yeah, the fuck. How'd that get started?
A few years ago, a letter came to the federal prison system addressed to Brad. Wasn't signed, but it gave a P.O. box in Sandy Shores. I played the part of Brad, and we started a correspondence.
Yeah, thanks for telling me, Davey.
I was doing you a favor. Didn't think you'd want to know he was in the same state.
Yeah, so now what? I just sit back and hope he doesn't figure it out?
It's worked so far.
He's a time bomb, Dave, and you fucking know it.
Yep, Brad is taught.
This'll do.
Alright. Find out who we're looking for.
Yeah, we need a description of the target.
Yeah, I'll take care of it. Loosen him up.
Oh, no, no, please. I tell
what?
You what you
loosen
want
him
to
up!
Know. No, please.
So, man könnte hingehen und immer wieder das Gleiche nehmen.
I said loose.
This'll put hair on your chest.
That's dangerous! You could kill me! Not the clips! No, no, no!
Hau die linke Maus, also to grip, left clip and right clip.
Don't do it! Please! Not that! I'm cooperating! No!
Don't kill me! Ah!
Look at the jump in his pants!
Hey. Now? Huh? Now? You ready to talk?
I've been ready to talk since the day I got kidnapped 6 weeks
That's
ago.
That's what we were afraid of.
No, I mean,
so, yeah.
Talk.
This guy we're after, what does he look like?
Average build?
Come on.
Average height? Middle age?
Yeah. It sounds like you're stalling. This better be enough. Middle age, middle height, middle build, whatever. He's dark, okay? He's Azerbaijani, for God's sakes. Look around. That enough for you?
We're live.
You see anyone down there who might be an Azerbaijani?
Fuck do I know? You might be an Azerbaijani for all I know. What's one look like?
They look Eastern.
Half this town looks Eastern, Davey. You got the fall of the Shah and the collapse of communism to thank for that.
Anyone stand out?
No, they all kind of blend in. Make a call, Dave.
We're gonna need some more info on this guy. They're having a party down there.
That ain't gonna cut it, my friend.
Shit, I let me think.
Sorry, too late. Trevor, show our contestant what he's won today.
I remember.
Motivate him already!
Not the waterboard! Don't do it! Don't do it! Not the water! Oh, no! It shouldn't be legal! Please don't!
Look at me. I am a genuine government man. I don't see what all the fuss is about personally.
Stop it. It's done the trick. Help me pick this up.
I thought I was dead.
The government knows what's best for you.
Then the government should kill me.
So what have you got for us? We need Trev to shake up your memory again?
No, please. He's got beard.
Oh, he's got beard?
He's got bushy beard.
No. I think you're making this up.
No, I'm not.
Huh?
No.
Yeah?
I'm telling the truth.
Bushy beard? Got any beardy types at this party? Huh? Because that's all Mr. K's given us.
No.
You know, I'm thinking maybe we ought to just take two bullets and put them in our informant and just call an airstrike on Chumash Beach.
We're back in. Give me some eyes.
Who am I looking for?
Steve saying beard. What do you got?
Anything specific, or is some stubble gonna cut it?
Let's start at Mountain Men, and we'll work our way down until someone fits the profile.
There's a few beards at this party. Vinewood's full of weak chins. Place is famous for it.
Damn. Beards are in fashion in Chumash. Land of beach hipsters. We need more.
Come on.
It's gonna be a long day until you give us some intel on our target.
He's got beer. He smokes. He smokes like a fucking chimney.
I don't know. Trev, maybe one more time? Just to be sure.
No, please, no. Uh-huh. I told you, he smokes. That's all I know.
Und der Mann ist vollständig.
Now, if you open real wide, I might be able to just reach right back there and grab one of those big ones.
They've been waiting. Please don't.
They're all root. They just keep going down.
It feels like you ripped my jaw out.
I guess our interrogation techniques were a little too advanced. Here goes.
How long was I out?
Mr. K. Mr. K.
I don't know anything, please.
Okay.
He chain smokes. And he's left-handed.
What's that?
He chain smokes. And he's left-handed.
Ah, okay. Any of these bearded guys at the party smoke cigarettes? Mr. K says he smokes like a pack of two a day.
Redwood cigarettes?
Thank you, Mr. K.
Steve's telling me he chain smokes redwoods.
It ain't the cigarettes that'll kill him. It's the guys who put the warnings on the packets you should worry about.
And he's left-handed.
Oh, now I get it. You're telling me to assassinate a guy because he's got facial hair, a cigarette, and he's left-handed.
I'm telling you to assassinate a guy because he's a threat to national security.
Ah, I see someone. He fits the profile. Yep, fits it all the way. I got a good feeling. Well, as good as you can get while clipping a guy who probably don't deserve it. Now I'm taking a shot.
Der Typ an dem Tisch übrigens hat seinen T-Shirt gewechselt.
Baby, I got someone. Definitely a lefty. Redwood smoking, bearded, maybe. Could be. Used to be. Azerbaijani.
Good enough for me. Steve, it's done.
Woo! That is a wrap, my friends. Excellent work, the pair of you. Now, I got a racquetball game to get to, so Trevor, if you take care of Mr. K, I think we're all set.
What the fuck do you want me to do with him?
I would say he's outlived his usefulness.
Oh, come on, please.
Shut up! That's a sport.
Let's go, come on.
Wait a second, Mr.
Fuck, let's just go, okay? I ain't gonna let those G-Man fucking scumbags tell me what to do.
What? You just tortured me.
Don't ask too many fucking questions. Let's go. Get up. Come on, up the fucking stairs. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Come on. Let's go. All right. Now you got a flight to catch. Okay? Let's get you to the airport. Oh, safety first. Hey, how's your mouth?
It hurts.
Can you speak?
Kinda.
Are you gonna hold it together?
I want to go home. I want to see my family.
No. You have no home. You have no family. That shit is over.
I do. They're in the morning wood. I love them very much.
No, that's your old life. That's over now. You're off the grid. You're one of the invisible people.
Just take me home.
I'm taking you to the airport. You're gonna get on a plane. You're flying a long way from this country, and you're gonna spread your message.
I don't have a message.
You're a torture advocate.
Advocate?
The media and the government would have us believe that torture is some necessary thing. We need it to get information, to assert ourselves. Did we get any information out of you?
I would have told you everything!
Exactly!
Torture's for the torturer, or the guy giving the orders to the torturer. You torture for the good times! We should all admit that! It's useless as a means of getting information!
I'm feeling lightheaded.
Sometimes you torture for the torturee, but only if they're prepared to pay.
I am very unwell.
It's me with you. Jesus Christ, good grief. I thought we really bonded, but now I'm having my doubts. Departures. No one drives me to the airport. Run! You're free!
What? But my family's here.
Your family is probably the ones who got you fucking in here, alright? Now look, trust no one, alright? You're alone now.
Really?
Yeah, really. Now let's go. Fuck off. Come on.
Buy the books. Don't stop me now. Da würde ich ganz gerne wissen, was das ist. Gucken wir mal nach. Ja, diese Mission ist nicht eine Mission, die mir persönlich sonderlich gut gefällt. Muss ich ganz ehrlich zugeben. Als ich das damals gespielt habe, habe ich ganz speziell immer nur eine Sache gewählt gehabt. Weil das andere alles zum Teil doch ein bisschen übertrieben war. Complete without Mr. K's hard stopping. Oh, da war ich also zu brutal. Whoops. Wir sind zurück in Vespucci Beach, da werden wir gleich die nächste Mission machen. Bevor wir das aber machen, wir haben zwei neue Nachrichten bekommen, und zwar einmal, eigentlich nicht von Ron, aber vielleicht hat er eine Mail geschickt, und zwar Jimmy. Hey Uncle T, it's Jizzle, Jimmy D2 the motherfucking S. So glad you are back. My dad has been acting like a wacko biatch recently. All angry and shizzle. Calm him the fuck down. Let's hang out sometime. I smoke a lot of weed now. And maybe you can take me drinking or something. Yep. Und dann gehen wir nochmal rüber zu Lama. Hey loco, you scare me, but you kinda cool. We should chop it up sometime. With Franklin or without him. Whatever, dog. Gut. Dann haben wir die beiden Ding-Dongs. Und wir gucken mal in unserem Hideout.
Trevor is a what?
Trevor is a good guy. He's got family. Got kid, ain't he, Floyd?
That's it, right. Yes, Trevor. but the thing is, I ain't been with that many women. I don't find it easy. And Deborah, I mean, we're getting married, so.
Well, that's beautiful.
But I'm scared that she's gonna leave me. I mean, this is her place. And the fornicating? There's Mr. Raspberry Jam.
Whoa! Now, Mr. Raspberry Jam, he died a noble death, bringing great joy to a lonely man.
I ain't got a very big penis. Some girls laugh when they look at it.
Oh, show me.
Show me, boy! I don't want to.
Mine ain't nothing special, but this boy gets the job done. All right? Now, Wade here says that you work at the docks.
Yes.
Look at me!
Can you just put your Johnson away, sir?
Oh, Jesus.
Yes, I work at the docks.
And? Anything interesting there for a man like me?
Well, I mean, I don't rightly know. What kind of person are you?
Oh, I'm that kind of person, Floyd. I am that kind of person. Now, let's get you, Wade, and that little tormentor down there to put these on. We are going for a ride. Gentlemen,
The gateway to America awaits. Run. We got an inside man at the port of LS. I'm gonna send you some information. I need you on point to help plan things.
I got it, T. I really miss...
Come on, Wade.
Then, Floyd, what you got for me?
Like I said, I don't rightly know what we got. You're going to have to be more exact in your questioning, sir.
We're looking for something to steal.
Sir, I stole a pencil in elementary school, and I've been regretting it ever since.
Floyd always was a stick in the mud.
Look, sir, please, just tell me what you want, and I'll do my utmost to assist you in finding it.
Here's the problem. I don't know what I want. It's a bit, well, like pornography or a perfect turd. I can't quite describe it, but I'll know it when I see it.
You ain't aiding my comprehension.
All right. Well, how's this? $236 billion worth of cargo came through the port of Los Santos last year.
He's real good with numbers.
I don't want to hijack a truck full of pineapples, Floyd. You need to give us the inside track on what's coming through.
We don't know what's in the containers. They certainly don't put price tags on them.
Have you noticed anything? Anything different? Anything that might indicate something?
Well, there's been all these Meriwether folks hanging around.
Meriwether Security Consulting. Private army to the New World Order?
My butt's gone
numb! The folks waging outsourced shadow wars in 20 countries around the globe and recently cleared to operate on U.S. soil?
That, sounds like them.
So there's a private militia in the port. What are they guarding?
This one freighter? I guess now that you mention it, it ain't quite right.
A freighter. Perfect. Can I get on board?
No. They won't let you anywhere near it. They're kind of assholes about it, actually. The other day, my colleague, Ralph...
I don't give a shit about Ralph! We gotta take a look. Is there anything else?
There's another bunch of Meriwether guys out by the Navy warehouse. They got boats coming in and out. I heard they was testing something.
All right. We'll take a look at that as well.
Go park and get the dispatch.
Yep, will do.
Go park and get the dispatch.
Come on, shift's about to start.
Here comes the soup. I gotta check in.
Remember, Floyd, this can go real wrong real quick.
It don't matter what went in his mouth. It matters what came out.
We got a waste spillage and I got a slot on the cleanup crew.
There is nothing that Wade here ain't gonna do for a warm meal.
Hope you got a strong stomach, son.
Get in there.
You gonna take me to see this freighter?
Yeah, it's over here.
You ever got helicopters coming in and out of here? You know, those big sky crane things that could pick up a whole container?
Now, this is restricted airspace. They won't let anything out of here without clearance. Shoot it down if they have to.
So how's a man in a hurry supposed to get in and out of this place?
Well, we got a port that stretched to 50 feet.
Now, what's the Coast Guard response like?
Well, they got cutters, 45-foot response vessels, air support. You're not gonna move much faster than them, especially if you're carrying something.
Maybe I'll have to saddle you up and ride you across the Miriam Turner overpass.
I just said they have the water surface real covered.
Okay.
That is the freighter I told you about.
What do you think they got on it?
We just stevedored them. We ain't meant to know what's in the containers.
But?
But these are marked military. Government.
Anything weird about that?
The government stuff is hot freight. Pulls up, goes right through. This stuff's just been sitting here.
You are beginning to arouse my curiosity.
You! We need two guys on the handler. Couple of containers and baby gotta be brought up to F. That ain't a question. Get on it. Now!
get up. We gotta do this.
How about I run that prick over in this thing?
I thought you wanted to scope the place. We don't get the containers, they're gonna check your card.
Position the container handler.
You're always nervous. Relax.
Not always, sir. Just around you. And it's just Cousin Wade's on his own. He better hold it together. Stick to the story.
He'll be fine. Boy's on a waste clearance crew. He's never happier when he's neck deep in shit.
I'm gonna lose my job.
Using Fragezeichen, Fragezeichen, Fragezeichen? Ich glaube nicht, dass das mir helfen wird.
It's those containers. Baby.
Ja, da muss ich jetzt mal nachgucken. Okay, ich habe die Tasten gefunden, die man machen muss. Jetzt habe ich es auf Ö und Ä gelegt. Und dementsprechend können wir das jetzt hoffentlich halbwegs machen.
And attach it. Okay, we got it. Let's take her down to Bay F.
I know why they call them handlers, because they handle like a dream.
This ain't a toy, sir. It's heavy machinery.
Thank fuck I'm high as a kite.
You should not be operating this vehicle while under the influence.
I'll operate you under the influence if you're not careful.
Wo sollen wir das Ding genau abstellen? I don't know. Hier, 13. Viel Spaß.
There it is. Now I guess we gotta get the other one. I'm gonna need a better view of that freighter.
I'm sorry, but this is as close as you going to get.
Nah. I need to take some pictures. Send them to my guy, Ron. I'll need a proper view.
There's the cranes, but...
Cranes! Perfect!
Oh, shoot!
Nope, falsch.
Clamp it on now!
Hey, whose dick you have to suck to get this job? Being a stevedore used to be back-breaking work. Now you're paid brain surgeon bucks to push an oversized shopping cart.
I did not fellatiate no one to get this job. Deborah's old friends with the... Well, with the...
With the say no more! You didn't fellate no one, but darling Debbie probably did. She probably enjoyed it. Okay, it's up to the top of the crane for me.
Okay, dann gehen wir mal darüber. Climb the crane. Anderson Trevor hat sich kurz fast verhakt hier beim Hochlaufen. Das hätte auch schief gehen können, mein Lieber.
Hey! There ain't time to admire the view. I've been waiting on a crane driver nearly an hour.
I'm not permitted to drive cranes, buddy.
Hey, you need me to get your union rep up here right now? Sooner you get in the cab, sooner we can get out of here.
This is on you! Okay, I'm sitting here. What do you want?
Okay.
First up, position the cabin over a container. The lights on the bottom of the spreader will help you position it.
Und jetzt?
That's it. You're in position. That's lined up. Move the spreader down so it can grab the container. Looks good to me. Grab onto it. You got it. Now pick it up so it'll clear the other containers and move it down to the end. We need to go to the other end. Bay 5. We ain't there yet.
Ja, ja. Muss ich erstmal nur an die Steuerung gewöhnen. Weil vorwärtsfahren nicht B ist, sondern D. Ich sehe auch nur ansatzweise.
That's the truck. Ease her onto it. Bring the container down over the truck's frame. The truck is clear to go. And you said you wasn't qualified. Go back up to the other end and start again. Get back down to the other end.
On it. Okay, wir können nur eine Sache gleichzeitig machen. Ich kann nicht fahren und drüber gucken. Gott, dieser Sicht bringt also überhaupt nichts. Miau. Ups. Jetzt bringt diese Sicht was. So, die Lichter nutzen als Orientierung. Wunderbar. Lustig ist, wenn man die Kamerasicht wechselt, dann ändert sich auch die Art, wie man das Ganze fährt.
Alright, you're done. Break time.
How about this view, huh? I'm gonna take some photos for the kids.
Oh, er sah schon wieder aus, als würde er gleich runterplumpsen. So, gucken wir mal, ob das Ding überhaupt noch funktioniert. Snapshot? Snapmatic. The front. Da, wir hatten doch hier eine richtig passende. Take a long shot of the back. Fotos received, boss, I'll turn up some info and get back on you when I have something. Alles klar. So, damit haben wir auch diesen wunderschönen Job hinter uns gebracht. Damit haben wir jetzt alle mal erfahren, wie das abläuft. Und dementsprechend, ich glaube, das werden wir in diesem Spiel nie wieder machen müssen. Ich glaube nicht, dass es irgendwelche Minigames gibt, wie jetzt mit irgendwelchen Flugmissionen oder Taxi oder ähnliches. Was das Ganze umso interessanter macht, dass es drin ist im Spiel.
Trevor, come on! I can take you over to the warehouse. This rig ain't being used.
Okay. Können wir hier schnell rüber? Schnell? Oh doch, gut. Okay, dann nehmen wir das Ding, wo wir gerade aufgeladen haben.
It's on the other side of Port City. So they've been guarding one of them dry docks. We can take a look at it, but no one's allowed around there.
Normal rules don't apply to us, Floyd. We're going in.
I don't know. Rules applied to me my whole life. I like rules.
And look at you. You're a failure.
You're in a loveless relationship.
What do you mean? Loveless? I love Deborah.
If she loved you, she'd be here, wouldn't she? But she's not.
You know I'm insecure.
You've got a dead-end job.
What? Dead-end? No!
Floyd, it's dead-end.
Being a unionized longshoreman's one of the best-paying jobs in the country. You tell people around La Puerta that's what you do, they're liable to rob you. They're so jealous.
No one's jealous of you, Floyd. They pity you. You're abused by that woman. You're abused by these slave drivers. I mean, I've never worked so hard in my life.
It ain't so bad. I've been doing this every day for 10 years, only usually with less of the criminality.
You're wasting your life, Floyd. It's lucky we turned up when we did. I'm saving you from yourself.
We ain't heard from Wade.
What are you, his mother? He's fine.
A spillage shouldn't take this long to contain. There must be a lot of it.
Hey, 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 hey! You can't come through here. It's restricted access.
No entiendo! No understand you, huh? Manifesto. Manifesto say deliver here.
Hey, stop.
Where the fuck do you think you're going?
Get back out! Hey, got confused. God don't speak English. Must have misread the manifesto.
He said, go here.
Yep. Und das war's dann auch von Floyd. Yo, du. What? Fandest du wohl lustig, ha?
Trevor, these photos. You've really stumbled onto something. The ship, Meriwether.
Yeah, I know. Tell me about the ship. If we put a man with a gun on the bridge next to it, and get a guy on board, I think we got a good chance of taking over.
Way it looks to me, there's a container below deck. They're guarding it for the government, keeping it off the books. Serious military technology, most like.
Yeah, of course. I just found a manifest. They're testing something out at sea, it's gotta be that. Now, get back to work. The TPI conglomerate ain't thriving. There's only one man responsible.
Of course, yeah. But I'll start pulling all the intel I can get on Meriwether at the same time. I got a file here somewhere.
What in the name of all things holy?
I tried to stop it, but it just kept... coming, and coming.
Oh, it's... There, Wade. Look, it's our... Betty, you're just not cut out for honest work, all right?
Did you get what you needed?
Yeah, more or less. Yeah, I just got to figure out a place to plan this now. All right, this'll do.
That woman ain't even fine. Ain't no one understands... why Floyd lets her use him so.
That's low self-esteem, Wade. We gotta build him back up. Now. And there, perfect.
All right, so based on my observations, I'd say these Meriwether security cocksnots are sitting on something real valuable. I think they got two of these things, but we only need one. First one is on that freighter in a container below deck. They got guards all over that ship, so it's likely they're keeping it on ice. The air, land, and sea routes into the port will be locked down as soon as we make a noise at these X's here, which means we have to blow up the ship and grab the thing underwater.
Need a guy to plant the bombs, a guy to look out from with a rifle, and a guy to grab the thing, whatever it is, underwater. That means stealing us a submarine, of course, but you can find us one of them, can't you? Huh? Now, the other one is off the coast being tested. They're running the operation from the dock where I last saw your cousin. We'll need a submarine for that too, and probably a chopper, a big one. We go out there, look around underwater, locate it, bring it back here, and find out what it is.
Here? Chicago?
Aye, so, what do you think? Container ship or whatever's offshore?
Wir können auswählen, was wir wollen. Freighter oder offshore? Ich würde sagen, wir gehen mit dem Freighter.
It's gotta be the container, right? You and Floyd can help, and we'll bring along Michael and his unpaid intern.
Okay, all right.
What is that smell?
Oh, we are going straight to the local union rep. Wade here was injured in the performance of his duties. Human waste has seeped into his very pores, and I am sorry to say this, but I don't think he's ever going to smell normal again.
You can't go to the union.
You are union, all right? And you vouched for us, all right? You look at him, man. Smell him. No. Smell him.
Trevor, you're planning a robbery on my place of work. You violated Mr. Raspberry Jam, and God alone knows what else. You damaged Deborah. Look, my lady and my union, that's all I got. So why don't we just let this all slide, huh?
If you're comfortable with what's happened to your cousin, then so be it, all right? But I would give him a bath and rinse him off.
No! No bath!
Das Apartment sieht echt super fertig aus.
Ah, Trevor. Hey.
Mikey, hey, listen. Loving it here in LS. Really settling in. Getting my first enema tomorrow. Anyway, I heard about some action.
Yeah, huh? Yeah, okay.
Oh, you bet it's okay. Listen, I gotta do a little prep work, but so far it's looking pretty tasty. I'll need you to bring along that kid you've been hanging with, Franklin.
So, wir ziehen mal was anderes an. Einfach mal zu gucken, was allgemein so hat. Oh, das sieht sogar halbwegs normal aus für ihn. Oh my. Ich denke, wir müssen mit dem Outfit dann losgehen. Das denke ich, das wirklich passendste. Yeah. Gut, damit haben wir das geschafft. Und wir gucken mal wieder auf die Map. Nicht diese Map. Sondern diese Map. So, wir haben theoretisch ziemlich viele Strangers und Freaks am Start. Genauso wie Barry. Gleichzeitig, wir haben hier noch einige Punkte nicht entdeckt. Dementsprechend ist es hier alles sehr übersichtlich. Aber ansonsten... Ja, mehr ist aktuell noch nicht. Dementsprechend, ich will mal ganz kurz gucken. Was haben die anderen? Er hat überhaupt nichts. Er hat noch 4 Sachen. Und er hat weiterhin 6. Also ich würde wirklich sagen, wir gucken mal Barry uns an. Und sehen, was sich dahinter versteckt. Oh my.
Don't be a dick, bro. I'm trying to look out for you. Just give me the keys.
Whatever, Dad. I'm totally fine. Just had a couple of beers.
What are you talking about? We had like 6 shots each. Look at you.
Will you two just make out already?
Hey. Can you give me a ride, just so Boy Scout there can get his buzzkill badge? There's my car.
Na klar, warum nicht? Man ist doch gerne hilfreich. Come on. Du bist schlimmer als Michael. Aber Einsteigo-Animation ganz normal.
So, where are we go?
I'm on Alta Place. Off, Howick Ave? It's not that far.
Ja, natürlich.
Oh, I don't feel so good. I just got a mouthful of something. You better take it slow.
Und natürlich.
As you can see, I could have driven, no problem, but Joy Killer back there had to lay a guilt trip on me. Can you believe he wanted me to walk? Walk? I don't even think this is Europe. Just because I sound drunk doesn't mean my brain's drunk, you know? It's offensive. You don't call a deaf kid like, take it easy. Are you fucking wasted or something?
Now, try that again without slurring.
This is nothing. You should see me on Thanksgiving, pumping the turkey, shouting to you. You like my wishbone, don't you? Look at classic me. The ladies in that place, dude, all over me like a wretch. I'd have cleaned up if I didn't have the worst fucking wingman ever. Be nice if everything stopped spinning around soon. Baba Black Sheep, have you any booze? No, sir, no, sir, I'm a sheep. Last time I partied with that guy, so boring. I'm not a bar, dude. I don't want to hear about your baby. Uh-oh. Whiskey Chasers, it's coming back to me now. I'm no Nostradamus, but I predict a lot of internet porn in the near future.
You can always try shutting up. See how that feels.
Okay, ich merke nämlich gerade, dass ich wieder in die falsche Richtung fahre. So, ich gehe natürlich wieder hier oben hin. Denn das gibt uns Geld. Aber wie man sich vielleicht schon vorstellen kann, das ist eine lange Fahrt. Ich erspare euch mal den Großteil.
This doesn't look right. Where the hell are we? What the fuck, dude?
Luckiness!
I'm gonna barf.
Oh, that's it, little man. Sing me a rainbow.
Dude, sorry about that. Most of it went out the window. I'll throw some cash your way. But yeah, I feel much better. That tactical vomit really sorted me out. Starving now. Oh, yes! I still got some cluck and bell at home from last night. I am all over that! I tell you, the planets are aligned, bro. Karma is sucking my boy right now.
Your buddy's a fool, ditching a charming raconteur like you.
Whoa, this does not look like my neighborhood.
Oh, it's just up here. I took the scenic route.
You say so.
Mm-hmm.
I come bearing more gifts.
You're good to us, fellow.
So you keep saying.
Move! Come on! Move!
Someone has been brought. It is a sign.
Der komplette Weg für 1000 extra Dollar. Jop. So. Ich bin jetzt mal so frei. Und werde wechseln. Damit ich die Fahrt nicht zurückmachen muss.
Ooh-wee,
indeed. So. Der Kollege hat angeblich 4 Sachen, die er machen kann. Können theoretisch ein paar Sachen kaufen, aber das ist uns aktuell noch nicht allzu interessant. Wie viel Geld hast du? Oh, 7.000. Also so ist nicht. Könnte hier sich da was kaufen. Könnt ihr unten zum Beispiel Smoke on the Water kaufen für 204.000? Also was? Dann machen wir einfach mal. Wir gehen einfach mal hin. Das ist unser Fahrzeug. Lester, I've got an opportunity for you. Meet me at Del Piero Pier. Das ist eine Sache, die richtig, richtig gut ist. Aber man muss sich dafür vorbereiten. Und zwar, wir wollen dann an den Aktienmarkt gehen. Das werde ich jetzt ganz bewusst nicht jetzt machen, denn ich muss das nachlesen, was man machen muss, denn da kann man nämlich extrem viel Geld mitmachen. Und wie gesagt, das will ich nachlesen, wie man es richtig macht. Denn das sind einmalige Missionen, wenn man das Ganze halt verstreichen lässt, beziehungsweise halt ausführt und falsch ausführt, dann kriegt man das Geld nicht. So. Man sieht, wir könnten ungefähr 10.000 in der Woche einnehmen. Damit gehört das Ding uns. Bitte fragt mich nicht, wann in diesem Spiel eine Woche rum ist. Ja, occasionally the manager may contact you for help with running of the business. Ich hatte mir mit Trevor damals eine Bar gekauft gehabt. Und dementsprechend habe ich nur eine Mission dieser Art miterlebt. Ich weiß nicht, was hier dann passieren wird. Aber es ist vermutlich irgendwas wie... Keine Ahnung, vielleicht muss irgendwas angeliefert werden oder man muss irgendwelche Leute, die hier durchgedreht sind, beschützen oder halt vertreiben oder ähnliches. Wir werden es sehen. Hey Franklin, you're the new owner, right? Lass uns das mal besser lesen. Nope, nicht du. E-Mail. You're owner right now. If not, completely ignore this email, man. If you are, welcome to the marijuana industry. All 100% legal and purely for medical purposes. We are saving lives. I'll let you know if anything comes up. But you don't have to worry, I run it pretty tight ship. Take it easy, Jared. Okay, cool. Und dann würde ich wirklich sagen, wir gehen auch gleich wieder hin. Oh, hier haben wir unsere allererste Mission gemacht mit dem Motorrad, glaube ich. Und gehen zu einer weiteren Nebenmission über. Mein Gedächtnis verlässt mich leider gerade bezüglich Barry. Vor allem nähere Bingo Store. Also was, wir gehen doch zu Barry. Einfach weil ich wissen will, wer das ist. Ist das wirklich einer der FIB-Typen? Oder ist es jemand komplett anderes? Oh, schon wieder ein Dieb.
Hey, drop that now, fool! I'll put your ass down!
Einmal Geld, 500. Und Munition, vielen Dank. Nochmal aufs Gesicht getreten. Ideal. Also, diese Missionen scheinen bei weitem häufiger zu passieren als damals. Ich gehe mal davon aus, dass sie es wirklich hochgedreht haben.
Hello there.
Just call it a crisis of conscience.
Who says chivalry is dead? I only wish more people were like you today.
Genau. Leute, die andere Leute überfahren, nur um das Zeug wiederzubekommen. Na gut. $50 verdient. Ich habe bereits herausgefunden, wer Barry ist. Und zwar, ich bin an der ursprünglichen Position vorbeigefahren, wo er damals war. Ja, das ist Barry.
So, I take it I can count on your attendance, friend.
Huh?
At the smoke inn.
We're what?
Yeah, we're gonna bring down the government by smoking weed together in a public place. It's very effective. I'm prepared to be a martyr, friend. Are you?
Shit, if being a martyr means to smoke good weed, for sure.
Would you like a little warm-up? You know, before you go and collect the supplies?
Before I what?
You know, get the supplies. Can't have a smoke in without smoke. You know, cerebral stuff that's gonna get the people up off their feet protesting.
Man, I don't know. It sounds kind of bullshit to me.
We're gonna crush them with our resolve. Here, have a little taste of that.
Just a mellow, sophisticated high.
Man, this seems a little dry.
Can't you see the aliens?
Man, what else are you taking? Man, this shit is garbage.
Anyway, just get the stuff. It's a revolution, and then call me.
Crazy motherfucker.
San Andreas needs you. I'll text you where the stuff is. Hey, go quick before someone sees you. And look out for the cops and the monsters. They're everywhere.
Mhm. Schon lustig, den Unterschied zu sehen zwischen Michael und Franklin. Yep, und das war's dann auch schon wieder von seiner Sache. Okay, wenn wir eh schon hier sind, dann knüpfen wir uns auch gleich noch den anderen Idioten voll.
Oh, hey! Hey, homie, come here! You know what? If you thought it was incredible getting a shot of that aging trout the other day, you just wait till we get a picture of Poppy Mitchell getting in a dirt box, man.
Beverly, good to see you.
No, seriously, dude, it is a backdoor bonanza where that bitch is concerned.
America's newest sweetheart? Man, she likes cotton candy and puppy.
Yeah, and getting in the bunghole. No, seriously, dude, one shot of that dirty little slut monkey and we're in the money, homie. We're in the money.
And who says America is going to hell?
Well, not me. Come on, let's move. Now, remember, dude, this is a covert op. We need to blend in ninja style. Follow my lead. Confident but forgettable. From here on out, we're ghosts.
Yeah, me and you, we ain't gonna stand out. At all.
Shh, you'll blow our cover.
This should be fucking interesting.
Yep. Ein Typ mit einer Kamera, der total durchgeknallt ist, und ein Schwarzer. So fies das klingt.
I can hear someone. Stay close and play it cool.
What do you want me to do? I'm at work. The stranger's diaper. It's not that hard. I don't care if it smells like number two. He's a grandpa. That's what family do. Listen, I gotta go. Love you. Do your homework, okay?
Hey, Maria. How are you going?
You know, another day, another minimum wage.
You see the state of Bungalow 3?
Come on. They should be just past this pool. Right around this corner. Are you ready to see America's sweetheart getting in the sweet meat rare room? Here, you take the camera. She knows me, dude. I'll keep lookout.
Is that good, babe?
Oh, it's fantastic.
Really?
Yes. Oh, you're so big.
I know. I must say, for a virgin, you're really not that into this.
I'm only a virgin for TV.
Really?
I mean, I always wash afterwards and jump up and down, so it doesn't count.
What?
I'm not releasing a sex tape for at least 3 years. Unless my agent tells me to.
What? I thought this... I love you, Poppy.
Try pointing the camera towards the celebrity, you idiot.
But, Justin, you're 21 and I'm 24. We only say we're teens for marketing purposes.
That's not true.
Okay. Just get on with it, will you? Hungry. There's someone watching.
Oh, shit. Security. Abort. Abort. This way.
You're fucking dead.
Come on. Go, go, go.
I will bankrupt you with litigation.
Get your ass in the car now. The show coming after us! Well, don't just sit there! Film that psycho slut!
Damn! America's sweetheart is one angry ass bitch!
Yeah, I know! She's terrifying! It's perfect! I'll try to lose them!
I was working on my quad, you idiot!
Straight road coming up! This is your chance to get a good shot of her!
Man, you're not the one hanging out this fucking trunk!
You people are scum!
Man, it's gonna get worse before it get better. Whoa, whoa! What the hell, man? That motherfucker's right on top of us, dawg!
I'm taking a sharp right! Keep that camera on her!
Those two men are child molesters!
I'm gonna go left and cut across the intersection. Hold on!
Yeah, fuck you too, man.
You have no idea what I'm capable of!
Move! Come on, man! Hit the gas! This crazy-ass bitch!
Ah, shit! We got traffic ahead! Going left! Keep it steady!
I will fucking destroy you! And everyone who knows you!
Jesus, she's still on us! Screw this! I'm going through the construction site!
No!
Man, shit! I hope this didn't just turn into a snuff movie.
Eh, whatever, she's fine! I'll wipe the audio. Oh, I can just see the headlines now. Poppy Mitchell crashes car on drug-fueled sex rampage.
Another illuminating experience, homie.
Hey, someone's got to do it.
I really don't think so.
Hey, look, if you don't want to become rich beyond your wildest dreams while performing a vital public service, you won't meet me again. But then again, you're not an idiot.
No, I am a fucking idiot.
Yep. Okay. Das war's von heute wieder. Interessante Mission zum Ende. Ich hoffe, es hat euch wieder gefallen. Und bis zum nächsten Mal.